second teacher is our Aaron Lee. He's a great cheerleader in Nanyang. You know why? Because in area contest, he lead us to shout out our slogan. Who is the most humorous club in the world? And everyone shouted out, Neku Club. You know, the other day, the president of Incredible ASUS came to me and saying that, "Whoa, your club's members are so high. I want to join your club." That she wanted to find a time to join our club. And I think that really works. Your club works. Aaron's said that he hated his math teacher in senior high school because he thinks that he's very cocky and he always brag about how excellent he is. But the truth is that he's not good at math. Before answering questions, his teacher were looking for the answer in the book and then copy it on the blackboard. So that is not very respectful. Aaron will evaluate Charlotte C by speech. Let's welcome Aaron.
Aaron! Big fan!
First of all, I need to say thank you to Circle for torture me. You assigned me to be my big fan, Charlotte's evaluator.
You are so welcome.
This assignment seems like 007, saving the world. Okay, Charlotte, what a thought-provoking speech. It's really meaningful to everyone and everyone's children. For C5 speech, we need to focus on the career purpose, structure, and body language. First, your structure of the speech is great. You tell about your experience in McDonald's, then tell your friend his job is from lawyer to the teacher of kindergarten, and share your experience with a clerk in 7-Eleven. Finally, back to McDonald's and end with a good question. Second, your posture, gesture, body movement, eye contact, and facial expressions are so natural, so we can easily enter your story. I think you are a professional teacher, and you speak English in a school. You teach various kinds of students. You have a lot of teaching experience, so you can standing on the stage is very easy for you. But most important, for me, I'm joining Toastmasters for 3 years. My English is still not as well as you. But you delivering your speech more clearly. Compared to your last speech, C4 speech, it's kind of hard to understand. So this time, I think you really care about my English level. I understand most content of your speech, so I think you are so considerate. If I must come up with any ideas to give suggestion to you, I think just speak more loudly and slowly is better for me. So, to sum up, I cannot find anything to criticize you. I want to say again, what a thought-provoking speech. Congratulations, Sean.
Thank you.
Thank you, Aaron, for being so honest.